Hey there, are you ready to unlock the power of large language models or LLMs with an excellent library? Well, you are in the right place. Welcome to Be a LangChain Expert, a quick start tutorial. So, what's LangChain and why is it such a big deal? LangChain is an open source framework that lets developers unleash the power of AI by connecting large language models such as GPT-4 to any data source in an easy manner. LangChain is a powerful framework that allows you to extract and utilize information from various data sources like websites, PDF files, or databases. It breaks down documents into smaller pieces, making them easily accessible for language models to process even with large amounts of data. Our goal today is to help you get started and create a quick application to learn all its core parts. By the end of this tutorial, you will be well on your way to becoming a LangChain expert. Now that we know what LangChain can do, let's dive into the nitty-gritty and take a look at LangChain core components. Behind the scene, these building blocks we see here interact with each other to power LangChain. First up are models. In LangChain, a model represents a machine learning model like GPT-4. It's our AI brain, where all the language magic happens. Next, we have prompts. Prompts are the questions or instructions you send to your model. It's how you tell your AI what to do. Then there is memory. LangChain's memory component stores the recent context for the model, helping it remember and reference past prompts and responses. Indexes, on the other hand, is a way to store information. It turns text into numerical vectors for easier and faster retrieval. More complex applications require chaining LLMs, either with each other or with other components. Chains are a sequence of prompts and responses tied together, and they help deliver a coherent, meaningful answer. Lastly, we have agents. An agent in LangChain is a bundle configured to perform a specific task. They are your personal LangChain superheroes, saving the day by handling complex tasks. And here is how it all works. You send a prompt to an agent. The agent uses its model and memory to generate a response. This response gets added to the chain. If the prompt needs additional information, the agent queries the index. All these components working together is what makes LangChain so powerful and flexible. All right, we are geared up and ready to code. In this section, we will create Bookie, your personal AI-powered book concierge. Bookie is an interactive book recommendation chatbot built using LangChain and GPT-4. Here's the grand plan. Bookie will respond to user queries using their preferences such as genre, favorite author, or publication year to recommend books that match their taste, all thanks to the combination of GPT-4 and LangChain. But before we dive into building Bookie, let's set up our environment in Google Colab, a free notebook environment that runs entirely in the cloud. We will first install our core dependencies here. First, use the package manager pip to install the core dependencies, LangChain and OpenAI. Then it's time to set up our connection with OpenAI. We will import the OS library and then set our OpenAI API key. Replace the OpenAI API key with your actual key. Great. We have established our connection with OpenAI. Now, we need to initialize a language model. This is where LangChain and OpenAI join forces. We will first import the OpenAI class and create its instance. Here, we also set a key parameter, temperature. A lower temperature, like 0.3, makes the output more focused and deterministic. Perfect for Bookie, who needs to provide precise book recommendations. It's time to move on to the next essential component, prompts. Think of them as guides or cues that steer the LLM to create the outputs we desire. Let's walk through how to create a prompt for Bookie. As you can see on the screen, the prompt template from LangChain's prompt module is our helper here. The prompt template instance requires two key parameters, input variables and template. Input variables is an array of placeholders, representing the factors based on which Bookie will make recommendations. In our case, these are genre, author, and the publication years. Template is where we pass in the prompt string. We write a brief narrative where Bookie is tasked with recommending up to 3 book titles based on the user's preference for genre, author, and publication year. Finally, we put our prompt to the test by replacing placeholders with actual values using the prompt format method. For a quick demonstration, we are feeding Bookie a taste for horror, an admiration for Stephen King, and a preference for books published between 1970 and 2000. Now that we have our model and prompt ready, it's time to bind them together with chains. In LangChain, we use the LLM chain module to do this. We make an instance of LLM chain and pass the LLM and prompt as its arguments. So we have just created a chain that binds our OpenAI model and our specially crafted prompt together, giving Bookie its unique book recommending personality and the moment we've all been waiting for. Time to breathe life into Bookie. To do this, we call upon the run function of our chain instance. This function requires a dictionary as input, where we provide specific values to replace the placeholders in our prompt template. Here, we are asking Bookie to recommend horror books similar to author Stephen King and published between 1970 and 2000. And there you have it, Bookie's top three recommendations: The Shining by Stephen King, It by Stephen King, and The Silence of the Lambs by Thomas Harris. Now, you can modify the values and ask Bookie for personalized recommendations. Remember, Bookie is as versatile as you want it to be. So go ahead, get creative, and explore the wonderful world of books with Bookie. And there you have it, folks. You have successfully built Bookie, your very first LangChain application. Well, look at how far we have come, from getting introduced to LangChain to writing our very own LangChain application. You've taken a huge leap towards becoming a LangChain expert. Our next videos will deep dive into the world of LangChain applications to build your foundations as well as your expertise on the topic. So stick around and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you won't miss any of our upcoming adventures. Don't forget to leave your questions and comments below. Your feedback helps us make these tutorials better and more relevant for you. Thank you.